Hello, everybody. We're back with Soda Pop and her little light golden puppers, though. Though, but of course she's all wet, though. Her puppies are over a week old now, I think, though. Though, they're right at a week old, I believe. They was born April the 7th, though. And she got some big little poopers already, though. But we just went in for a long walk, and you can't keep this golden girl out of the water, though. Good girl, Soda Pop. Good girl. But she's all wet. Good girl, babies. We see some of your little poopers? We see one of your little poopers. Say, Mama. You're going to have some awesome little boys in this litter, though. You only got one little girl, though, and the rest all boys. We got seven little boys that's going to make some great little golden poopers, though. She's been the most outstanding golden I'd ever raised in my life. One of the smartest, too, though, that I've ever had, though. She said, don't mess with my puppy. You're going to pet me. Yes, take care of your poopers, Zoe. I guess they're awful young still, though. Only being 7 days old or so, though. But there'll be some big filming days, though, coming up, though. And really big filming days. And, of course, their belly's right here with her, though. These two have always been best friends and everything and got history, though. So he helped her with her pregnancy, though, believe it or not.
Good girl, Soda Pop.
See, his puppy's also been away from, Zoe's been away from him for probably the past 45 minutes to an hour, though, with the long walk we take.
You finally fell in, Bella.
Good girl. Oh, it's okay, Soda Pop. Good girl, Bella. See, I wasn't going to hurt your puppies, Bella. No, I would never hurt puppies, though. Oh, but it's okay, Soda Pop. Okay, babies. Usually, my gate's like 400 foot up there, and every time I leave, though she don't have puppies, she's right up to that gate to meet me, though. And though, as soon as I come in there, it's bow, 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 bow. If you don't say hello, Zoe, it's bow, 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 bow. Hello, I'm happy to see you, she says. So, good girl, babies. We can't see none of your little poopers. Oh, I was hoping to. I guess you don't do things like that, though. And these puppies' days are coming, though. We're going to have all kinds of big adventures and everything, though. And I've heard a lot of bragging out of Soda Pop's puppies, so. A whole lot of bragging out of them, though. And I keep up with a lot of them on Facebook, though. But she has a great history, though. And one of my top dogs, though. She'd be the queen of the golden pack right here, though. And she earned that right, though, by everything she's done, though, through her life, though. One of the smartest, really, most active. It's almost like you see the wolf come out in this dog, though, when she's out hunting, though. My good almighty, she is sharp, though. But anyway, I'm Rick, and this is Soda Pop with her seven little boys and one little golden girl. Hoping everybody has a mighty great day. Okay, Soda Pop. It's okay, babies. Aw, Zoe. It's okay, babies. Good girl, babies. Good girl. Okay. Y'all have a great day. She senses this camera and she don't know for sure what it is. Y'all have a great day, guys.